This race boils down to the final sled. Canada number one, Helen Upperton and Jen Cacchetti. They not only have the first run lead, they have a big first run lead.
Their big nemesis, you know, this is not a lot of pressure on her to come down here to win this race. First curve right here. What's it look like?
561 start, though, and they swerved a bit, but not did bad. Not tap.
Not bad. That was the best we've seen the last four or five sleds around that curve once. So, you know, she had unbelievable speed or a time down the bottom part of the track. First run, 3,700s now.
We've seen Canada win several World Cups in women's bobsledding, but not often in Germany.
Well, she won at Koenigsee a couple years ago, the 40 Olympics. 3,200s, 31 to 32. If she pulls away from Kyriassis here, the Germans are going to get real nervous about the potential for Helen Upperton for the rest of this year. This is a German track. And Helen Upperton looks like it's her home track.
Canada number one. They hold on to that 3,100s. They've got a good speed, not as quick as the Germans, but enough to hang on for the victory. The victory goes to Canada number one. Tuffy Latour, the head coach, is celebrating at the top. Helen Upperton and Jen Cacchetti capture the World Cup opener here in Winterberg, Germany.
Tim, she had a soft season last year, and I think she heard about it all summer.